Power 106, number one for hip hop. It's Vin Reekin, and welcome to an on-demand Wax Only. That's right, I literally read hundreds of comments from you guys wanting and fiending a DJ Quick edition. So I decided to go with his first album, Quick is the Name, that was released on January 15th, 1991. Also happens to be one of my favorite DJ Quick albums. I want you to keep the comments rolling. What's your favorite DJ Quick album of all time? Comment below. But in the meantime, let's toast to greatness courtesy of my good people over at Hennessy, who always remind you to never stop, never settle. I hope you enjoy.
I am the result of an experiment that went wrong. Whenever a chick would call me a bastard while we were fucking, my dick would become 4 feet long. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Hey, check it out. DJ Quick is in the motherfucking house. 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 In the motherfucking house, DJ Quick is in the motherfucking house. Check it out. Now I be knocking bitches like it ain't shit, cause I'm a player motherfucker named DJ Quick. Yo, maybe it's the way I hold my dick that makes all the girlies wanna ride my dick. But some of these bitches try to act unfair. Maybe it's because my hair's longer than theirs. But I don't give a fuck, no, I don't care, because I'm like Noah's Ark. My bitches come in pairs. You see, I'm 5'11, my dick's a size 7. And if a hooker's fine, I can stretch to a 9 and go deep. All up in that shit, I'll fuck a pussy dry cause I don't know how to quit. I'm 19, so I'm a young ass man. My eyes are brown and my skin is tan. So put them cotton ass panties right down to your knees if you wanna take part in a proper ass tease. I'm more than a player, I'm more like a pimp. I love black pussy but I sure won't simp. I got the bitches on my jock like an airplane wing. In order for me to get them off, I have to sing. I say, ooh, ho, don't jock me so. Never, ever, ever wanna let me go. Once I whip this dick on you, hey, check it out. I say, boo, ho, don't call me no more. How in the fuck can I let you know that I'm a motherfucking true?
Oh, yeah, word of
bought. But I don't want to start early, so I just might put my 40 in the freezer because I want to get hit. We'll be right back. suckers that I can throw. I'm passing a natural 10 to 4, a 6 or 8 before I go. Yes, I'm definitely freestyling, all the while still profiling. Never tricks a DJ Quicks that steals the show. So, yeah, that's how I'm living. I do as I please, you see. A younger brother that's up on reality. Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're born and raised in Compton.
Get a pussy.
I feel you must be bullshitting, right?
Hell no, man. Look, check this out. It was a fine ass bitch standing out in front of my house yesterday on this drop, and that nigga was scared to come at her, man.
Yo, man, that don't even sound like AMG, man.
Man, that nigga be purping like he a pimp and shit, you know what I'm saying? But if she would have stepped to me, it would have been a little different.
Yo, man, how you think it would have been different?
Nigga, I would have came at her real, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, man, only nigga come real is me, but tell me, how would you come?
If the bitch would have stepped to me, I would have came at her something like this. Yo, how would you like to spend some time with DJ Quick, girl? I know I'm better than good, cause I can rock your world. So come with me and you will see just what I'm all about. And I go straight to the move, so let me bust it out. I wanna grind and moan while I hold your hand. And girl, we're both mature enough so we can dirty dance. Cause can't you see that I'm a player and I've got to have it, just like a rabbit. So come on baby, let me grab it. I won't mislead you, just let me feed you a 9-inch diggity diggity dicky all up in you. But you know I do it right, my name ain't Sydney. Get on your hands and knees and let me stab the kidneys from the back, all up in your intestinal tract. Some call them guts, huh, but I call it the butt. And now you see that I'm a true one, girl, you're so appealing. I wanna fuck you to the ceiling, cause I got that feeling.
Make your shit your draw. Now I don't want your money.